Hello, my fellow Goombas. Welcome back to Frankenstein Play, baby. And today we are playing Chucky, the Killer Doll. I know it's pretty old. I played it back in the day on my older channel before I deleted it because I gave up on YouTube. That channel was going nowhere. I just said, man, I can't do it. I gave up. Though I noticed that this channel is kind of dying off too, unfortunately. Oh well. Life goes on, right? Alright, let's go. Very hard. I'm gonna do normal because I'm a chicken. Oh, good guy. It's your best friend forever. Turn that down. Alright, now I can turn it up. Still got a rattle noise to it. I gotta turn this down, dude. There's a rattle noise in my... I don't like that. Alright. I'm going downstairs on the other side. You absolutely have to. Wait, what in the... What? Just let back to my room. Walking showers, all these showers are so good. Oh my god, I love those showers. Talk about throne. Oh, another attic. Probably keep going in there, right? Yeah. Find a key or something. Can't run. Chuck shows himself. Like it needs two keys to open. Okay. Do that, I think. Oh, it's like Lord Farquaad. Playing Chucky or we playing Shrek? Found the thing, yeah. I guess Chucky's gone. That's a funky little doll be gone. Another thing, we can be other things. Chucky, I'm pulling you the Tiffany. We got the lights on, that's a plus. I mean, down the basement. Why is he doggy crawling there, Chucky? What am I supposed to be doing right now? Stupid flies. He doggy crawled too. Quad's still sitting on the table. Alright, where does this key go to? Oh, orange key, as I said. Oh. I turned the freaking flashlight on. Oh my god. Won't let me use the flashlight no more. Chucky, don't do anything creepy. Oh my god, he murdered my parents. And he just took off. Let's just shut that door. I'll do anything to get out. I'm going to see it in flash.
Chucky murdered you. I'm sorry. I told you they want a good guy doll. I wanted a Chucky doll. Mommy, you okay, mommy?
Get the key up. Behind? No. Chucky, where are you? Does he go to the attic? Not so what his key goes to. Oh crap, he scared the snipes out of my pants. Oh my god. It's fast. Chucky. Okay, I think I lost him. Attic key. Well, I think he's up. He's upstairs. Crap. Maybe the devil comes in. Oh, my God. Ah, he got me. Slice me, oh no. Slice the boy. obviously the key's gonna be up here somewhere. Somehow? Okay. Well, I don't know no code. I'm cold up in the attic. So I'm cold in the bedroom. And then cold blood. Yo, ma, what's the code? Yo, daddy-o, what's the code? Chucky's a bitch. Oh, my God. I don't know why he's running in the bedroom. Ouch, sack of freak. Is that door down there open? Yeah. Can you get in here? Can you open up the door, you little midget? God dang it. Bro. Chuck. Don't be your friends, homie. What basement did your parents have? I'm sorry, where are we at? Oh God, don't tell me this is a maze. Oh God, no. No. No, it's a freaking cemetery. Why are we doing in a cemetery? It's Chucky too. I need another. Oh, you freak. You gotta be kidding me. What you gotta do here? Thank you. medallion. Dude, did someone take the whole time just to... Well, you don't break it. You shouldn't break tombstones. I don't know what that little psycho is. Chucky. Come on, Chucksters. I thought we were brothers. Put that down. Okay, I know where that's at because I just saw that. It's over here. Breaking it, I don't know. Okay, and that fountain where the book goes when I was running from Chucksters over here. But I don't know where the candles come into play at, though. It's weird. I don't know where the candles come into play. Sorry, I'm trying to talk to y'all, but I'm trying to focus at the same time. Place the candles. Okay, so that's where the candles come into play. Okay. I think I can do this. Kind of slow. Candles are pretty lit up, so it shouldn't be that hard to find the candles. He just said place candles. I gotta... Oh my lord. You better not tell me I have to place each candle. I gotta place each candle. Can I not do it with an idiot following me? You're chasing me. Let's go through the gate. Oh, my, I'm a child. I don't want to be in the graveyard. It's late at night. Let's go over there and see if we can place a freaking candle. Cool, we can only carry one candle at a time. That's lovely. Oh my god, freak found me. Yeah. I don't even know where it's at. Like kind of fast. Well, it seems like it's getting faster. Maybe I'm getting slow. I don't know. Do I gotta put one on the each corner here? Okay. just cut through you. I don't know what he went again. He's gone again. Chucky. Oh, Chucky. Come out to play. Put the freaking candle down. The last candle's way over yonder there. Way over yonder. Oh! My God, he's so freaking fast. That's weird. Please, for the love of God, don't tell me I have to do all this bullcrap. Oh, sweet Jesus, I don't think God. That's all I had to do and I died. Like, dog. Game dev indie. Ready by. Not bad. Ugh. I'll play again. Maybe. Probably not. Not bad though. I hope y'all enjoyed. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Thanks for playing. I'm making a pun. Hickle dickle dot. The cow went up the clock. Down came the rain and washed the little spider out. I don't know. Let's see if there's like an alternate Indian or something. You know, Chucky's going. You don't get me in the back. You know, Chucky. You never can kill him. He's unstoppable. Nope, I guess that's it. Alright, peace out, Goombies. See you later, Goombas.